during the dating period, you know, after like 4 or 5 months of dating, you have to pay, the woman have to pay when they go out. The guy is asking that there should be half and half at that point when you already been dating for 4 or 5 months.
Right. Look, okay, to give you a quick answer on, firstly, I think we should just deal with the who should pay thing to begin with. Who, when you're on a date, who should pay?
I know, I mean, that's what I told them, you know, I'm sorry. But, I say, we're dating.
But here's the
gentleman here.
Okay, he's supposed to pay.
Yeah, that's you're what I told him.
But you're supposed to have sex with him whenever he says.
No. Whenever Walt wants.
Where does this double standard come from? I'm sorry, it's the reality. You guys can you can moan at it all you want, but the moment you say to a guy, "You have to fucking pay for my time," you're saying this relationship isn't equal. This relationship isn't equal. My time is worth more than yours, so you should pay for it. I wonder what paradigm that sets up. Here's my view. If you go on a date with a guy and you don't offer to pay your share, you weren't taught right. If you go on a date and he doesn't pay, he wasn't taught right. I can tell you right now, if I was dating someone and they never offered to pay, I wouldn't be dating them. And I wouldn't apply a different standard to my partner than my best friend. I wouldn't say to my best friend, "Let's always go out to dinner and you always pay." I'd say, "Let's be teammates here in whatever way we can." And maybe, by the way, proportionately, what you can do is less than what he can do. That's a different thing. If you both agree to go on holiday and you have a fifth of his earning potential, you say, "I want to contribute to a fifth of this holiday." It's overly simplistic, but you get what I'm saying, right? I'll contribute on the level I can contribute. Let me tell you what means something to a guy. Trying. That means something to a guy. When he feels that you're not even trying to contribute, that's when he feels used. Because any guy who's really confident and self-respecting, if the woman never is even trying to contribute, he feels like he's being taken advantage of. And it has nothing to do with money. It has to do with the lack of gesture. So I would be looking at, if you like this guy, maybe if you're in different positions, figure out what you want to contribute proportionately or what you can contribute proportionately and treat him as you would your best friend.